issue related to the eviction of residents of the sweeper line in Bara Bazaar area has caused a sensation, as the masses that include the civil administration, various pressure groups, communities, organizations and individuals have been obstinate enough to not give in to their own stand on the matter. To this effect, the Nyotrap Integrated Territorial Organization, HITO, had submitted a memorandum to the Deputy Commissioner of East Khasi Hills District through the additional DC, D. Power, on the 18th of October 2021 to seek clarification as to the unannounced recent visit of members of the Delhi Sikh Gurudwara Management Committee on 13th October to intervene on the Punjabi Line eviction issue. Speaking to the media, the president of the organization, Don Bogdakar, said that the complaint submitted to the DC's office is with regards to the breaking of SOPs issued by the state government by members of the Gurudwara Management Committee under the leadership of its president, Manjinder Singh Sirsa. They also sought a clarification as to the interference of this committee into matters related to the state of Meghalaya.
Tahagane ka complaint ni lapan bet na ka clarification la nega tega jingpun shay ni DC Badon Buram. Man pun shay ni halor ka jingwan ka pag sendat sendat ka jingwan jungi niki khar Delhi na hane ka jala jungi ban kon bat kila convene ru ya ka meeting hatham motor yo mulong ha ka janmir ka khar lai tarik Oktober arfa arfa wai bat ya kane ka jingelang la penlong presiden Sardar Manjin Tar Singh Sirsa. Tengi I leng bagi pelat lat petai kubor nung nung sanji mangi I kung bagi dunia beri hendre yang tengi lawat ni toket niyo dikidor bagi abuan bah kendera ki abuan bah hak tu kejinya lang kaba kila pengkain ru ya ka kendon jongka neka SOP kaba lat petai neka office jongka di si buron buron. Teh halor kene kajing wan kini kibriu sekini kejelah kujungi. Ikwa mentip shine naga di si hato gini ki bre apply ke permission dan em te lada kila de lada kim apply ru ke ai naga liang ke sarkar jella bat naga di si kenaikan penistam iki bat skowai ru hajing wan jongki kane ke de ke provo ya ke jella ke jongi te ke bawan iding haba menta kadang don kane ke controversial hak haper ding jongka pandemic bat kini ki illegal settler Pernih kuat buat panjang pencai, buat nak sorka panjap. Hato kalau keluar penolong kata kebas ngulam, keban map, jadi kita ke illegal settler kita dan hapok kejelah kujungki. Boleh ngi don kelong senam tang mengi, mengin ngulam jadi kita kibreo. Ya ke eh hang ni kepada kita ba long bean, ngi nak kalian kujungi, ngi dang dawa susu nak sorka, buat dia pun keluar pun step no, pun relocate yang dikibreo kenang ba. Kini kita nambah kim dari ban wan tuklar ke kam si yang kam sem kujungi, berikan ni ke kami yang kam sem kujungi lah dengan ibam dengan. Tak ada orang yang ibam tu, kita kata kadik kampram jengi.